take this weather.
It's really raining now.
Here at last.
I don't know many brave enough to venture into this forest, especially at night.
I do not fear the squirrels, and I have my methods for the monsters.
Interesting.
This place is full of mysteries that even witches can't imagine.
You're the main mystery right now. Why do you need me? I don't know the ritual.
You'll find out once I begin performing it. Are you ready?
Let's begin.
Prepare, Witcher. And now, watch this. Fight them! I need time to finish the ritual!
you manage?
Melitele's heart has regained its former power. I can feel it.
I never thought you could conduct rituals of that sort.
Did you take me for a village witch who puts bread and cobwebs on wounds?
What you did is closer to sorcery.
Sorceresses, with all their learned books and schools of magic. What do they know? Magic, Witcher, is the heart beating fast, or the smell of wet, rotting wood. It upsets the underbelly and makes you weep and cry. It's the sigh that misses a field mouse nest. It's people coupling under the new moon till it hurts. It's blood spilled and sweet milk flowing. That is magic. I've experienced all that and seen everything. I can control it. I wouldn't trade places with any sorceress.
I don't know if I understand you, but I sure admire you.
Take this talisman as a memento of our meeting.
But you really wanted it.
You helped me lift the curse from it and asked nothing in return. Generosity is a rare virtue. Melitele's heart can once again bring luck. I think you will get more out of it than I will.
Thank you.
Come to me if you need anything. Better the devil you know.
How many more can there be?
Yeah.
it.
What are you doing?